Good morning, Pottsboro High School. I'm Charles Holder.
And I'm Emily Stevenson, and today is September 17th, 2020.
And this is your Cardinal Chronicle.
Get a parking pass or start a sticker collection.
The library is hosting a book club starting the first week of October. You can sign up in FlexTime Manager and make sure to follow at PHS Bookends for more information.
If you would like to sign up for robotics, text ROBOCARDS to 81010.
Choir is selling popcorn for $3 a bag. Find a choir student and shell out that cash for some yummy treats.
Good luck, cross country and volleyball tomorrow.
Sign-ups for student council are going on right now. The QR codes to sign up are on the English teacher's doors.
Sign up for Haunted Hayride on October 10th and 17th from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. with theater.
JV has a game tonight at 7 o'clock.
If you didn't make it to the baseball meeting, go see Coach Rollins. Hats and shirts orders are due by October 7th.
Student Council is hosting a voter registration drive the next couple of weeks during lunch.
We hope everyone is having a great week.
And make sure to look out for the dress-up flyers for homecoming next week.
We'll see you next Thursday.
Hey folks, I'm here with Andrew Papo. I'm here to congratulate Andrew on selling the most fundraiser cards last year and also getting the most Seven Habits tickets. Andrew, how's that make you feel, man?
Pretty good.
You did awesome. Hey, just in appreciation of what you did, here's a new GoPro for you. So congratulations on that, and thanks so much for all you did.
Thank you.
Congratulations, bud.
Do you want to have a voice? Do you want to be involved in voting for the country's next president? Well, here's your chance to express your voice. You can register to vote through Student Council. Student Council will be set up in the cafeteria during both lunches. They will be there for the next few weeks, but the deadline is quickly approaching. If you do register as soon as possible, then you will get to vote. If you want more information about the presidential candidates you will be able to vote for in November, then visit isidewith.com for up-to-date information and a little test that will show you the candidates that you would most likely agree to vote for. You can also check out ballotpedia.com, which is another trusted website with information about our presidential candidates this year.
Hi, my name is Emma Paulison, and I am a Homecoming Queen nominee.
Hi, I'm Jordan Carson, and I am a Homecoming nominee.
Hi, I'm Haley Adams, and I'm a Homecoming Queen nominee.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie Bush, and I'm a Homecoming nominee.
Hi, I'm Hannah Bellinger, and I'm a Homecoming nominee.
How long have you been at Pottsboro?
I've been at Pottsboro since kindergarten.
I have gone to Pottsboro since I was in kindergarten.
I've been at Pottsboro since sixth grade. I've been at Pottsboro my whole life.
I've been at Pottsboro since kindergarten.
What is your favorite fast food place?
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
Panera Bread.
What advice would you give to younger classmen?
Always be true to yourself and do what makes you happy.
I would tell younger classmen to definitely cherish every moment. It goes by extremely fast.
I would tell younger classmen to find a good balance between their friends and their schoolwork.
Definitely to try every activity and try out for every sport and club, because you definitely want to do it all while you're here.
Probably to enjoy every moment and love the people you're close with while you can.
Do you prefer coffee or tea?
Tea.
Iced coffee.
Coffee, but it has to have a lot of sweetener in it.
Definitely tea.
I don't like either.
What is your go-to dance song?
I like too many songs.
There's too many to choose from. I'm not sure.
Big and Chunky by will.i.am.
Just dance.
Depends on my mood.
Who is your biggest inspiration?
Keith Bates. My mom.
My grandma.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go and what would you do?
I would definitely go to Turks and Caicos, and I would just lay out on the beach and swim in the ocean.
I would go to either Greece or Bora Bora.
I would go to Santorini, Greece. And I would just like go exploring and just like take in the beautiful scenes.
I would probably go to Europe and just backpack through Europe. That would be awesome. Costa Rica, because they have beaches and the rainforest, and that's pretty awesome.
What is your favorite childhood show?
iCarly.
Is anything Disney?
Look, Charlie.
Probably Jesse.
Tom and Jerry.
What is your first memory?
Slamming my hand in the door.
I have no idea.
When I was in elementary school and I was taking a spelling test and I didn't make 100 on it and I cried for an hour to the teacher until she let me retake it.
When Hannah Fellinger was taking me across the playground, she was dragging me, we were running, and then we tripped over like this brick wall
It was like I fell and everybody was just standing and staring at me. That was
getting in timeout.
And lastly, why should people vote for you?
I like to think I'm a funny gal.
I think that all the nominees are extremely great, so y'all should just vote for whoever, but I believe that I've been very spirited, outgoing, and a great leader in the school, so if y'all want to vote for me, go for it.
I'm involved in a lot of stuff. I don't know. Vote for me if you want to.
I have no idea.
Hi, I'm Silas Barr, and I'm a homecoming nominee.
I'm Titus Lyons, and I'm a homecoming nominee.
I'm Colton Cresswell, and I'm a homecoming nominee.
My name is Daniel Graham, and I am one of the homecoming nominees.
Hi, I'm Jake Alonso, and I'm a homecoming nominee.
So what is one phrase that you live by?
I don't really have a phrase to live by. I just live.
Never give up.
There's several, but they're not all school appropriate.
We'll keep those out.
I have none. I just go with the flow.
Do or do not, there is no try.
Man. What is one sentence of advice you'd give to freshmen?
Live it up. Do everything. You know, join all the clubs, join all the organizations. It's fun.
Don't fall to peer pressure. Just do you.
What clubs, sports, and things that you're involved in at Pottsboro?
I'm in football, basketball, baseball, track.
I play football. I'm in FCCLA.
I play football, and then I'm on the fishing team. And in the past, I've ran track, but I ain't doing that no more because I hate track. It's terrible.
Mainly just football. That's about it.
I'm in football, Stuco, FCA, theater. I'm in a bunch of different stuff.
Just, you know, a couple of things.
Yeah, just a few.
Just a few. What's one phrase you remember from Spanish class?
Escalera, ooh.
What does that mean?
It means ladder.
And I didn't pay attention whatsoever.
What? There's nothing?
There's not a single thing. Maybe the bathroom one. Al baño or something.
Como estás?
Well, you put away all the baño.
What does that
because,
mean?
Can I use the restroom? Because I need to use the bathroom a lot in Spanish.
I was about to ask, do you need to go right now, Jake?
I mean, maybe, kind of. I don't know. There's always something.
Pasta.
What do you like most about yourself?
Nothing. There's nothing. Nope.
I would say probably my character, how I react with others.
My hair.
I like helping others.
I feel like I'm really nice to people. Like, I like to say hi to everyone in the hallways, so, I mean, just, you know, to whoever, and I don't know, I feel like I'm a nice person.
Jake's a nice gal. Can you make your ugliest face?
I'm pretty ugly just by it, like just sitting here. This is my ugliest face.
What do you like most about yourself? I was about to say your hair.
Yeah.
What would you sing at karaoke night?
I don't know. I'm not a very good singer, so I probably wouldn't. But I enjoy to sing. Sometimes Daniel gets mad at me. Like when we're singing in the locker room, he tells me to shut up. But I'd like to sing. I probably wouldn't sing in the karaoke.
What would you rate a 10 out of 10?
Honestly, Titus's eyes are beautiful. Titus's eyes, like I know like someone else already said someone else's eyes, but like you look at Titus's eyes, like they're like gray on the outside and they like go light, like they go dark green then light green.
Roy's body.
Okay.
Or Colton, whatever you call him, but.
Hey, you gotta love the bros, right?
Yeah, of course.
Dan's eyes.
Dan got good eyes.
Emma Paul's.
Silas's hair.
Okay, what is your one last thing to tell the voters?
I'd say like vote for Titus because he's a pretty cool dude.
Vote for who you want, but you know, when it all comes down to whoever it should be in the end, I think we got a good idea. Not me.
Even though I guess I said I pick my boogers and I eat them, you still vote for me.
Yeah.
Vote Jake Alonzo.
Vote for whoever you want, but if you vote for me, I will make all your wildest dreams come true.
Walt Disney.